So firstly, I would like to convey my thanks to the university for offering me this honorary degree. It's a very great honor and very much appreciated. And I want to say something to those who are graduating with me today. So in thinking about what would be appropriate to say, I thought back to my own graduation ceremonies, as we heard from East Anglia and from the University of Hull, and realized that actually I couldn't remember any of the words that were spoken at those ceremonies, let alone who said them. And so in some ways that takes the pressure off me to a certain extent, because I know that those listening today are not going to remember what I say for very many years. So I should try to give them something that might inspire them through the coming weeks and months, rather than thinking of their long and successful careers that I'm sure are ahead of all of them. So what I want to say to them is, firstly, congratulations on your academic success. Very well done to all of you. I'm sure it would have been very difficult studying in recent times. But I also want you to think about the many other things that you've learned during your time that you've spent at this university. For many of the students graduating today, this will be the first time that they've moved to live away from home. Students, you have learned to live independently, to feed yourselves and to manage your own finances, or at least I certainly hope that you have. You will have made new friends. You will also, most importantly, have learned to interact productively with people who you are not necessarily drawn to, and that is a very important skill, to manage those relationships as well. All of you will have suffered from disappointments and setbacks at some time during your course of study and will have found ways to overcome that, and that's a very important skill as well. So I want to say to you that firstly, you should definitely go out and celebrate your academic success and think about all the things that you've learned in your course of study here at the university, but also take some time to reflect on the many other things that you've learned as you developed as a student and become a graduate, because many of those will actually be much more important to you in your future careers. So please think of those who supported you and think of the way that you've grown as a person as you leave this Abbey today. Thank you.